tonight's Green Report, the operator of Japan's crippled Fukushima nuclear power plant admitted for the first time today that radioactively contaminated groundwater from the plant has leaked out into the ocean. Earlier this month, TEPCO, the operator of the Daiichi nuclear power plant in Fukushima, said the groundwater samples taken at that crippled plant show very high levels of cesium-134, a cancer-causing radioactive element. Despite those readings, TEPCO had maintained that the toxic groundwater was likely contained to the immediate area and had not spread. In an effort to calm concerns, TEPCO also said today that while contaminated water had indeed flowed into the ocean, seawater data have showed no abnormal rise in the levels of radioactivity. The startling news comes just a day after the Japanese people went to the polls and handed Prime Minister Shinzo Abe's pro-nuclear party a large victory in Japan's upper house. But in light of this new information, let's hope that the Japanese government finally wakes up and realizes that their people and the world can't afford another nuclear disaster. It's time to end nuclear power worldwide now.